And the guy that completes our top 10 is 80-1. He's another Secret Golf contributor and someone whose game we do know so much about as well. But we are throwing Patton Kizzire in at number 10 after finishing 35th at the Players.
Patton Kizzire, I think he's number one, Diane, at putting on Bermuda grass. And he's a tall guy. He's about 6'4". He gets a little loose off the tee, but he's got all that reined in last week, and he played a very solid week at the Players' Championship. That tells me that all things in his camp are looking pretty good, Diane. And when he is just like JT Poston, he is a master putter. I've called him, I don't know if people realize this, but both those two guys were almost like Ben Crenshaw-ish with the putter. Patton may be even better putter than JT, but that's going to serve him well on this golf course here, because if you do miss a green, we've got to scramble. Yeah. That's the game.
Patton's 16th on the PGA Tour for putting average, 16th. And the ball striking, as you say, you know, sometimes he can get a little bit wild off the tee, but he's contained it right now because he's 28th in that ball striking stat, which is actually fourth best in our whole top 10. So he gets that under control and he putts lights out like he usually does. And this could be a really big week for Kizzire.